video board the complete results, final results of the Class AA Girls 4x2. There was a disqualification in that race. So the complete results on the video board. And we need the Brandon Valley Girls 800 meter relay team to the Miley Cabin on the infield. On the video board, there are the Class AA Girls team scores after that 800 meter relay. On the video board and on the track, this is the Class B Girls 1600 meter run. Sampson of Arlington, the early leader here, three to go.
Attention fans, now on the podium, your champions in the Class A Boys 4x200 meter relay, the Cavaliers.
Sampson continues to set the pace here. Macy Hines of Ipswich has moved up into the lead. Laura Nelson, the freshman from Gayville Volland, the reigning Class B cross-country champ, is running in the third spot. Four runners here heading down the backstretch who've broken away from the pass. Janae Sampson of Arlington, Haley Strait of Castlewood, Macy Hines of Ipswich, Laura Nelson of Gayville Volland. Macy Hines now out into the lead. She's going after her seventh individual title and her third victory in this event, the 1600. Yesterday she won the 800, earlier today the 100. And she's battling Laura Nelson, the Class B cross-country champ from Gayville Volland, for the lead here as we approach the bell lap. Is the top seed coming in. Janae Sampson running third. Hines and Nelson pass the flagpole. Heading down the backstretch, they're on record pace, 5:04, the meet record. Hines opening it up here, the two-time Class B MVP, just a freshman. She won her third 800 title yesterday, won the 100 earlier today, and now chasing her third consecutive 1600 title. 200 meters to go. She just missed the meet record yesterday in the 800. All right, let's bring her down the stretch, going for her third victory here in the state meet. The freshman from Ipswich, Macy Hines, the two-time Class B MVP, going for her third straight 1600 title. It is Hines across in 513. There's Laura Nelson of Gabriel Vallen. Laura Nelson of Gabriel Vallen across in second. She was second in the 3200 yesterday.